two small earthquakes hit Berks County this morning. Some in the area felt all the shaking.
I felt vibration, but that's ground vibration. That's about it. And I live behind a quarry, and they do rock blasting all the time. It felt like the earth shaking.
The first quake occurred just before 4 in the morning. It was a magnitude 1.9 centered around Shillington. A magnitude 1.7 quake happened just before 6 a.m. in Cumberland Township.
Wow. Talking earthquakes, talking hurricanes.